Hi Sibs, got the third and final space balloon back. It was a little more difficult than the others because it was 60 feet up in a tree, and 60 feet doesn't sound like much, but 60 feet is actually 5 stories. So we couldn't even throw anything up to it because I can't throw something onto the roof of a 5-story building. So when I went with Brianna, we wound up coming back to Knoxville without the balloon and left it there, let the people at the nearby church know it was there, and hopefully they would contact us if it came down. There were some wind storms that set off the motion tracker, and I kind of watched it blowing around in the trees all week on my search. And then on the next Saturday, a couple of friends, Chad and Jim, both went with me to get it down. And what we did is we took a screw link with fishing line and one of my slingshots, and while I can't throw anything 5 stories in the air, it was easy to just fire and put a line of fishing line right over the project, pulled it straight down. It happened the first time we had enough string to get that high, the shot went right over and we pulled it straight down. So it was a very successful mission to get the space balloon back. I've got the video from it put together, and so I'll let you watch that.
From the crowd. And the 20th century, sneaking up behind a gentleman. Whoa, no, please don't settle in. Our future's in the sky. And the 21st century, still a long ways away. Gentlemen, oh, I may have changed my mind again. Our future is under the waves. Bye.
Da da da.
Stay shiny.